fact and opinion. You're probably thinking, what is a fact and what is an opinion? A fact is a true statement that can be proven. For example, if I say Africa is a continent, this is a fact. This is true information that I can prove by doing some research. An opinion is what someone thinks, feels, or believes. For example, a sentence like, I think Africa is beautiful, is an opinion. In this sentence, the author shows his feelings or beliefs towards Africa. To know whether a sentence is an opinion or fact, I first ask myself if this sentence shows thoughts, feelings, or beliefs. If yes, then it is an opinion. Does this sentence show true information about someone or something that can be proven and researched? If yes, then it's a fact. See if you can figure out if the following examples are facts or opinions. Cats are the best pets. Cats are mammals. Which of these sentences is a fact and which is an opinion? If you said that cats are the best pets is an opinion, then you are correct because it shows the author's feelings towards cats. If you said the sentence cats are mammals is a fact, then you are also correct because this is a true statement about cats. The moon has craters. I think I would like to go to the moon someday. Which of these sentences is a fact and which is an opinion? If you said the sentence the moon has craters is a fact, then that is correct because it shows true information about the moon. If you said the sentence I think I would like to go to the moon someday is an opinion, then you are also correct because this shows the author's thoughts. Now that you know the difference between facts and opinions, you will be able to tell whether the sentence you're reading is a fact or an opinion. If you like watching this video and all my other videos, please subscribe and give it a big thumbs up below. Thanks for watching!